I woke up, it was 7. I waited till 11 just to figure out that no one would call. I think I've got a lot of friends, but I don't hear from them. What's another night all alone when you're spending every day on your own? And here it goes. I'm just a kid and life is a nightmare. I'm just a kid, I know that it's not fair. Nobody cares cause I'm alone and the world is having more fun than me tonight. And maybe when the night is dead, I'll crawl into my bed. I'm staring at these four walls again. I'll try to think about the last time I had a good time. Everyone's got somewhere to go, and they're gonna leave me here on my own. And here it goes. I'm just a kid and life is a nightmare.
Намираме се в Сталъч и пием зайчарник.
Зайчарско.
Зайчарско.
Светло пиво, зайчарско.
Светло пиво. Отиваме към стопа.
Да, решихме да слезем малко по-рано от влака, защото не си пътуваш повече с влак.
Пожелате ни късмет да не чакаме прекалено много време.
Да. качва. Разбирате ли?
Vrnjačka Vanja, da. Ako me razumeš, Kraljevački okrug. Ako me pitaš za okrug?
Ne za okrug.
Nego?
Za planината, za... za... Planината.
Službeni jezik, Srbija, ćirilica.
Da.
Franci, latinica.
I всичко.
Да. 9 часа и 2 минути. Единственото нещо, което в момента ни кирпи, са бисквитките Туч.
Ето тези, не знам дали се виждат на камерата, защото...
Това беше неплатена реклама, ако искате може да ни я платите.
Няма да откажем.
Няма да откажем по никакъв начин.
Може да ни пратите кола от Чичак до Гуча, да ни закарат. Току-що пристанихме на Чичак, качи ни изключителен Чичак.
Няма да ви откажа. Чачак за Чачак.
Чичак. Чичак за Чачак, качак.
Навънка вече е тъмно.
Както много добре виждате,
защото сигурно ние много добре не виждате. Така че стискайте палци да стигнем живи на време. То няма да е на време по никакъв начин, но поне да стигнем някъде.
Предупредиха ни и сърбите включително да спазим нещата, защото се крадяло.
Оу, ее!
Сръбска музика с Кара и Ключе.
Like this.
Yeah.
Hello, who are you?
I'm Aude. And good. You, who are you?
Français, parlez vous français?
Ah bah ouais, je parle français.
Blablabla,
blablabla. Blablabla,
bla, bla,
bla, bla, bla, yeah, non, yeah. Bla, bla. Cheese, baguette. No, not cheese. Baguette, vin.
Vin blanc.
Vin blanc, croissant, café. Yeah.
Yeah. If you have to rate Serbia from 1 to 10, what's the score?
According to that?
Yeah.
Wow. Pretty nice.
According
like.
to every
according
Serbia,
to
well, we
according to the Bulgarians you meet there.
Yeah, 10 definitely. Sure, diplomatic.
Yeah.
We won't make a war again.
Yeah. I'm Dan from the glorious country of Aaron.
Parlez-vous français?
Ah, je parle un petit français.
Un peu français.
Un peu français, un peu français. Serbia is a grand old country, so they say. The first time in Serbia.
No, speak slowly because you have a terrible accent, you know.
Accent. I wouldn't say terrible, I would say it's a nice accent. I suppose I speak more.
And from 1 to 10, what's the overall score?
I give it a 7.694. Would be what I would say. 7.694, very good, would wow. Recommend to a friend.
It's a pretty strong point.
Yeah, yeah.
Wine actually when it grows old in the city hall. But it's under the name of the
what? Okay.
You just said it
for the room. Oh yeah.
Because
perhaps.
Next time you come, I'll walk around the mountain. Next time you come, I will walk around the mountain.
There's a lot of
artists contributed a lot to creating the identity of the village of Mat, but it's much more complex than that.
Le pouce en l'air.
I think it's in October, I'm not sure I got it today.
L'autre bout.